Once you log into the website, you come to Website and then Page Manager. From here, you have to click on Design Settings. After that, you click on the Google Translator button to show, and you can pick the location where you want the widget to show up. I want it on the menu bar, and I want it at the left side of the screen. Once you click on Save, you can go to the website and refresh, and you'll be able to see the widget.